Remember when you used to use those really shitty accents for your videos?
You don't gotta remind me about that. Of course I remember. Yeah, the Australian.
Oh my goodness.
It's women!
Oh, that's even scarier.
Women are gross, they have cooties.
I hate homeless people.
I hate homeless people too. Who doesn't hate the homeless?
Everybody hates the homeless.
The homeless hates the doesn't hate the homeless.
Society.
Remember, you used to use that shitty Australian accent up here?
You don't need to remind me, Connor. It was a sad part of my life. That was my old character, Will Emu DeMarc. And the ad name takes me back. Goat exhibition. But tonight, it's Ice for the Chained. We're out here in the middle of nowhere. Got some old mills. Big explosion. Too many people died. Very sad. But tonight we're gonna go into those mills and we're gonna find some ghosts! And here was our old shitty Honda that we stuck a camera in.
Right, guys, we're here on the new location. It's this very old-timey car. It was around at the... Don't kind of f*** out of me, all right. Very old-timey car where the, Holy shite! Shite!
Oh my god.
There's a goddamn ghost!
Oh my god!
You hear that, guys? I'm in the roll run! It's the ghost! Oh, holy shite! We got our guy with the ghosts coming for us! The
f***ing
ghost! Holy shite! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
It's the ghost! We got a Alright, I think we escaped the ghost now.
They say there was a ghost in there. You know, back then we faked a lot of our experiences.
Yeah, everything's real now.
Now it's real.
Yeah, it's still pretty fake.
Yeah, you faked a lot of it still. Right now it is, but a lot of it's real.
Ghosts aren't real, but...
Well,
Ghosts aren't real.
We have some lost tapes, some unfinished episodes, or have some real spooky stuff, so stay tuned, guys, and you'll see it.
I trust this guy.
I trust this guy, too. Remember when I got that call from a ghost?
That wasn't actually
a
ghost.
It was Cameron. Yeah. He called me, and he was pretending to be a ghost. I'm gonna try to do another session. The ghost.
Here, wait. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god, it's a ghost. Let me answer it. Hello, ghost. Are you there? Who is this? Holy shit. We gotta get out of here, guys. It's a ghost. We gotta fucking go. Wait, ghost. What is your name? How did you die here? Let's just FaceTime. Ghost, who are you? Ghost, what is your name? How did you die? Guys, we gotta go. The ghosts are after us. They know where we are.
There were good times out in this field. A lot of old memories. You know, in this old mill that blew the fuck up. Our people died. Or old man Johnson, the ghost name I made up and said he was a murderer.
So his name was like George or something.
Was it George?
Mm-hmm.
I don't remember. It was a long time ago. I've done a little bit of research. I've learned there's an anti-ghost plant. See, right down here. If you just rub this all over yourself.
I want some.
All right, if you rub it all over yourself, you'll get... No ghosts will be near you ever, ever again.
Am I safe now?
I think so. Maybe poison ivy. But it's okay. Nothing to worry about, man.
You sure?
Yeah. No, it's fine. It's fine. It's definitely fine. This room holds a special memory in my heart. This is where I took up one of these bricks in here. because I think there's a devil inside of me.
You've got to be.
I saw the ghost that way.
I killed it.
Here it is. Here's the brick. It's this one right here.
I took this and I threw it at someone pretending to be a ghost whose name we cannot say.
That brick right there.
Picked it up, went, fuck you, ghost, and threw it.
And coming back here brings back the sad memories of youth that we once had.
We made videos just for the fun of it, not because we're $300,000 in debt from Ghost College.
Even Uncle Sam's still here. A little bit more faded, but there's old Uncle Sam here.
The ghosts, they are Americans.
Was a very important character in the early days of the first real episode of the Ghost Examiner. It wasn't called the Ghost Examiner, from the high school. But so you guys should subscribe to the high school. That's a good channel too. Do you hear that? There's people talking. You know what that means?
Ghosts.
I'm not too sure. I don't know what the fuck's going on. I don't get paid enough for this. But,
oh my God, it's a ghost. It's a ghost. Holy shit. Help me, oh my God, the ghost is gonna kill me.
Guys, tell my wife I cheated on her multiple times.
I never loved her. Oh my God, help me.
Oh, you fucking ghost. You're surely getting fired for that one, you intending time.
All right, guys, this might be the end of me.
Now tune in next week for our next episode where I go to a Hell's Hollow where we find Satan himself. All right.
Oh, good job, guys.
Hell's Hollow. Halloween. This Halloween.
Bazinga!